Somebody run over a zombie? No. They're right on top of me.
Can you still hear me? Okay, so you know you're gonna be reported for hacking, yeah?
They say they're gonna report us for hacking because they recognize his life.
Something? Makes it easier for admins to ban you.
This guy's such an idiot.
Huh?
He's saying he's going to ban us, get us banned because they know his name. We're obviously hackers because I recognize his idiot voice. I'm kind of stuck right now. They're like 10 feet away from me.
Are you going to type your name or?
It's the guy that tried to kill you at the airfield.
The answer?
Yeah, DonkeyPuncher dude. There's one that said you had God mode because he missed you. Even though you almost bled out.
Can you answer the question?
I see him out running around the bushes. I see one of them anyway.
That's the problem. Cats get your tongue.
I want to try to steal their bus, but... One of them's in a... Oh, here he is. Which way did you guys go? Okay. I ran right through him. No. They were too close. Looks like they're chasing after me though. You guys are near Balota? I'm coming to the Balota airfield, I think. Yeah, I see the hangars, I see the tower. He's at the Balota airfield. I'm inside the hangar. Yep. Hey, put your weapon down. Put your weapon down. Put your weapon down. I'm gonna shoot if you don't put your weapon down.
Where are you?
Put your weapon down before I shoot.
Okay, it's down, it's down.
I'm leaving. I'm behind the... Who shot you? Okay, I'm going to the far end spawn. The military spawn. I'm not shot now. I just got... I got zombies on me.
Yeah, drop your weapon. Drop your weapon.
Yeah, they're chasing after me now. He just shot. He just shot, so I can shoot now. I just gotta lose zombies. They're back there with the... past the last hangar. The middle hangar. I'm trying to lose these friggin' zombies. Alright, bandaging myself. I'm hearing somebody... somebody's dying. I'm behind the tower. The control tower? At the airfield? That's where they shot me. But just don't be running around because I'm just shoot if I see anybody moving. No, there's parts. I hear zombie aggro. Where are you, Jess? But yeah, they shot, so we're clear to shoot them. I guess somebody running near me. Is anybody over there by the tower? I see one. There's one in a tree near me, but he's going to the tents. He's back on the road. Gunshots. Where's all that noise coming from? You hear the gunshots? I'm hidden. I don't know what they're shooting at. Maybe zombies. But I only saw one of them, so I don't know if the other one's hidden and waiting for me to come out or what. I'm low on blood. All it takes is a couple of hits and I'm down. Okay. Where are you, Jeff? All right, you're by the between the tower and the hangar. Okay, I'm gonna head back towards you then. I'm in the ghillie suit, so they had another guy who was in camouflage and one that's in the survivor skin. By the, I see you. No, I'm like soap. Thank you. How's your blood? Thank you. You want to go down to the military spawn and then go? I see zombie spawn in front of the house. I'm getting shot. I'm down. I'm dead.
Drop your weapons if you...